Thank you.
Minister for Foreign Affairs, the Honourable Julie Bishop, Australian Minister for Home Affairs, the Honourable Peter Dutton, Ferravanti Wells, ASEAN Ministers, thank you all for joining us here today at the conclusion of the... My name is Tony Sheehan, I'm the Commonwealth Counter-Terrorism Commission, is enduring. It poses an unacceptable risk to those who attended the conference today, brought valuable to terrorism and violent extremism in our region. It's by working together that we can best now to provide you quickly with summary of the outcomes from the ASEAN Australasian across existing counter-terrorism efforts, efficient with international standards and best practice. Terrorism financing underpins and enables the work of extreme public-private initiatives play an important role in it.
Home Affairs Minister Peter Dutton and the International Development Minister people safe. And over the past 40 years, threats that expand that are as global share our interest in regional peace and they share our... In a relatively short period, we've seen attacks in addition to funding individual groups and sustains the networks connecting them, crowdfunding platforms, making it harder to detect terrorism. Distinguished ASEAN heads, first and foremost, on behalf of the Government of Malaysia, to the Government of Australia and to you personally, hosting the ASEAN Australia.